The Tibetan Mastiff is a medium to large-sized Tibetan dog breed. Its double coat is medium to long, subject to climate, and found in a wide variety of colors, including solid black, black and tan, various shades of red, from pale gold to deep red, and bluish-gray, dilute black, and sometimes with white markings around neck, chest and legs. The name Tibetan Mastiff is a misnomer, as the breed is not a true Mastiff. The term Mastiff was assigned by the Europeans who first came to Tibet because that name was used to refer to nearly all large dog breeds in the West. Early Western visitors to Tibet misnamed several of its breeds, such as the Tibetan Terrier, which is not a terrier, and the Tibetan Spaniel, which is not a spaniel. A better name for the breed might be the Tibetan Mountain Dog, or to encompass the Landrace breed throughout its range, the Himalayan Mountain Dog. The Tibetan Mastiff is considered a primitive breed. It typically retains the hardiness which would be required for it to survive in Tibet, Mongolia and the high-altitude Himalayan range, including the northern part of Nepal, Pakistan and Bhutan.